Victoria's paramedics could face legal action over slogans scrawled on their vehicles. Ambulance Victoria has demanded the writing be removed, claiming it breaks existing agreements with the union. Henry Peters reports.
It's back to the drawing board for Victoria's paramedics in their pay dispute. Ambulance Victoria has threatened them with legal action, saying they're defacing government property, but the union says the writing is staying put.
It's AV's vehicles. If they want it removed, they should do it themselves.
In a letter to paramedics across the state, Ambulance Victoria claims the writing is not a protected form of industrial action because it must fall within the list of actions which employees had approved by the Fair Work Commission. Paramedics say it's all just bullying tactics.
They know they don't have a leg to stand and they're doing it anyway just to threaten us into submission.
Victoria's ambulance workers are the lowest paid of all the states and territories.
This battle will last as long as it takes. But the way to stop all of this is for the government to come to the table and offer paramedics a fair wage.
Ambulance Victoria says the writing could even impact on a paramedic's ability to see outside the vehicle whilst driving, stating it's a serious safety concern. But paramedics and the union strongly dispute that.
It's an absolute load of nonsense. We've had no issues with paramedics complaining.
The union has so far refused to accept the government's offer of a 2.5% pay rise per year. Henry Peters, 10 News.